see a tail pop up right there, right in line. For me, it's right in line with their boat. Exactly right in line with their boat. See that boil?
Oh, you hit it again. Damn.
Ah, smell it.
Oh. You can tell they don't have any natural enemies out here. I mean, just the way he moves around. Put it right on before he sees you.
Oh, son of a gun.
What did I do, Scott?
Let it sit there. Now twitch it. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Hit it 3 times. Come on. Hit it again. Oh, God. Ooh, it's a trophy trout. It's a 7 or 8 pound trout there, Peter. 3 strikes.
Yeah, okay. There you go. Come on, hit it again. There you go.
Hit it again. That's great.
Did I foul hook this guy or no?
Probably not, no. But it should be wrapped under his tackle. Oh, that's sometimes true. The leader will back him. Fast. Can we try to land him?
You think?
Caught him a little low, but
he'll be happy. He'll be happier, right? He won't be as tired.
Nice.
Okay. Okay. You release him in the clear water.
Huh? Yeah.
That's a.
Oh. He was ready.
Pretty good fish. Not that they aren't all good fish, but it feels a little big.
Oh, look at that. Pretty one? Yeah. Well, he was aggressive. There you go. Ah! Come back here. I don't think he's too tired. What do you think?
Here he goes.